In the land of San Domingo lived a gal called Obajingo. From the fields and from the marshes came the young and old bagashes. They all spoke with a different lingo, but they all loved Obajingo. And every night they sang in the pale moonlight, Obaji bagashes.